Hey, we're going to talk about some things that we do to keep our bodies healthy on the outside and the inside. Exercise is really good for both the outside and inside of your body, and I'm sure that you all do that every day. It's not really good to sit inside and just play video games. We need to get outside and move around. It's good for our heart and lungs, and it also helps your food go through and out of your body well. It's also important to get a lot of sleep. We should go to bed at enough time to get about 8 to 10 hours of sleep a night. So how do most things get inside your body? Well, we want to make sure that everything that's in our body is healthy. So when we eat, breathe, and touch our face and mouth, not only does food get in our body, but we want to try to limit the amount of germs that get in our body too. So you want to make sure that you wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds before you eat, maybe after you blow your nose or after you cough. You want to make sure that you brush your teeth, get all those germs out of your mouth. And we also want to make sure that you take a bath or shower almost every single day. That's how you can keep your body clean from getting all those germs from entering inside your body. We also need to eat healthy foods. As you can see, we have whole grains, fruits and vegetables, and protein, milk, yogurt. All those things are good for your body. Now, this is the hard thing. We have to limit some of the stuff that we think is really yummy because it's not really good for the insides of our bodies. Every once in a while, it's okay, but we want to make sure that we don't have these things on this picture every single day. We also want to be careful with medicine and vitamins too. Many of us take a multivitamin, some gummies. Sometimes we take medication that's given to us by a doctor. But you want to make sure that you never eat a pill that you find. And if you look at these two pictures here, don't they look similar? These are all pills prescribed from a doctor or given to us from our parents. These pills, they're actually not pills, they're candy. So you want to be careful. Never take medicine unless it's given to you by an adult. And never take medicine on a dare or dare anybody else to do that. Because our medicines have directions, and only a doctor can prescribe medicine to us that's a prescription, and we can see that all of these medicine bottles have labels, and they cannot be shared, but they help keep us healthy. So we want to make sure that we read the directions and that an adult gives us those medicines. Okay, you can click on to the next slide.